I'm sure you also like reading some motivational and powerful inspirational quotes. Mm-hmm. And most of these quotes have one powerful word, in common, and that is attitude. And today's book is all about that. Hi, hello, namaste. My name is RJ Manjula. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And on this channel, we talk about books, poetry, music, 90s and life. And today I'm going to read, review this book called Attitude is Everything by Jeff Keller. But before I go too deep into this review, let me tell you, if you're not a beginner, agar aapne bahut sari self-help books or motivational or inspirational books padhi hain, then I would not recommend this book to you, because this book mein aisa kuch naya nahi hai jo aapne pehle kabhi nahi padha hoga. Like for example, my very first video on this channel was 5 best teacher books. Matlab wo 5 kitabe jo aapko bahut sare important life lessons sikha sakti hai. So if you've read even 3 or even 2 books from that list of 5, then I would say please skip reading this one, because it's a mixture of all those books. And for all those people who've not watched that video, the link is there in the description box below and also on the I button above. So as the name says, Attitude is Everything is about having the right and positive attitude. The book is divided into 3 parts, and in total it has some 12 chapters. And this book is, of course, it talks about having the right and positive attitude, under any situation and under any circumstances, good or bad. It talks about facing your fears. It also talks about how you have to be surrounded by positive people all the time, how others' negativity also affects you knowingly or unknowingly. This book has some important life lessons about failures, कि कैसे लाइफ में सक्सेस से भी ज़्यादा फेलियर इंपॉर्टेंट होता है, क्योंकि जो आपको फेलियर सिखाता है वो आपको सक्सेस कभी नहीं सिखा सकते. Now this book has different motivational quotes from different personalities, and my favorite quote is written by Thomas J. Watson, and it is about failures. So it says, do you want me to give you a formula for success? It's quite simple. Double your rate of failures. Now, this book also has Jeff Keller's own story, which is very, very inspiring. And he's also given examples of different people from different walks of life, how a change of attitude helped them change their lives. Now, as I said, I would not recommend this book to people who've read a lot of self-help books, because they will not find anything new. But for people who are beginners, I would definitely recommend this book for 3 reasons mainly. The first is, the book is very simple, very, very easy to understand. Second is, this book is a mixture of a lot of popular, self-help books like, The Secret by Rhonda Byrne, or Creative Visualization by Shakti Gavin, or The Power of Subconscious Mind by Dr. Joseph Murphy. And the third reason which I want to give you is, the book has only 128 pages. I mean, this is how slim the book is. And I call such books size zero books. And if you want to know more such books, more size zero books, then watch my video which is called Size Zero Books. The link is there in the description box below. So if you find this review useful, then please give it a thumbs up, share this video with as many book lovers as possible, subscribe to my channel, and also press the notification bell, kyunki notification bell bajane ka matlab hai ki aapko mere reviews ki information sabse pehle milegi. And ab hum milenge bahut jaldi naye video ke saath. Till then, please keep reading and please keep smiling.